I'm Kim Jackson. I'm a civil engineer from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, which is just east of Tulsa. And this is my wife, Sarah.
I'm Sarah Popejoy, and I'm a singer-songwriter. You can find my music at sarahpopejoy.com as well as my social site.
In 2018, my fountain pen journey began when my friend Dan pen-abled me for the first time. Since then, I've met people from all over the world and am a member of several fountain pen groups online. My fountain pen collection consists of modern pens with silver accents, and depending on what ink I use, whether it be a standard ink or a shimmer, that dictates what nib that I use.
My wife bought me my first fountain pen a few years ago. Since then, I've really enjoyed modern pens and I've enjoyed using medium and fine nibs.
Sarah and I had a ton of fun creating the latest Nahvalur Nautilus Nashville pen and the Robert Oster Songbird ink. Sarah designed the pen and I designed the ink.
I lived in Nashville for 10 years and live music is at the heart of Music City. I chose four colors that represent the live music scene in Green Hills, Broadway, and the Gulch area of Nashville, which were some of the most iconic music venues within Nashville itself. So the colors that I chose for the pen were sky blue, which represents songwriters in the round, canary yellow, which represents home to the bluegrass and roots music, and orchid violet, which represents the back alleyway that the Stars used to take, and red brick, which represents country music's roots. I wanted the paint swirl on the pen to represent and look like sound waves whenever you're recording music.
One of the distinctive markings of the bluebird is its rust-orange chest that quivers when it sings.
The Nashville pen reminds me of what is best about Nashville, and that's the creative energy that flows from these venues that are seen and heard by other artists, and then morphed into inspiration for other songs by other artists.
The Songbird ink, to me, represents the inspiration that happens within songwriting.
We invite you to get your own Nahvalur Nautilus Nashville pen.
And your own Robert Oster Songbird ink from EndlessPens coming to you this September, and all your other pen needs.